putting pressure or enough body weight on that front skate and you're really relying on the outside skate, which is the rear skate, you can't effectively accelerate out of the turn. Does that make sense? Yes? I'll show. So if I'm here and I don't have a lot of weight on this skate, I have to transfer my weight before I can cross over. So what I want to do is I want to come in and I want to have a lot here, cross over and then accelerate out. Got it? Tight, now accelerate out.